First, we do an interview with the person and see what are their wishes, their education, their potential. They make a plan and then we follow up that plan. When the plan is constructed, when we see what are his or her experiences, skills, and their wishes, of course, then we see what we can offer them inside of the project and through referral to other organizations, institutions, and so on.
ESIRAS is a consortium of seven European national societies under the lead of the International Federation of the Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies as contract holder, with the European Commission, DG Employment, through its program for employment and social innovation. This project seeks in particular to provide asylum seekers and refugees a better awareness and understanding of the host social cultural context, as well as better access to employment and social services. Throughout the project, the Spanish Red Cross provides technical support and guidance to the seven local branches of the Red Cross that are implementing the projects at local level, implementing a common working model in all these seven locations.
Before joining ESIRAS, I am not so confident about my life. I was nothing. But after I joined ESIRAS, Project ESIRAS, Warush, they helped me a lot. And they find a job for me. Right now, I'm so happy I have a job and I'm so confident on my life.
Und seit September ich habe Deutsch Kurs gemacht beim ESIRAS. Wir treffen uns und wir reden Deutsch über und wir auch machen Übungen und ja, es gefällt mir sehr schön.
We are working on both sides, social, cultural integration and professional integration.
Also der Krieg begonnen hat, also flüchtete ich nach Österreich. Als ich mich beworben habe, ich war begeistert und gespannt, mit Roten Kreuz zu arbeiten und jetzt also fühle ich mich sehr wohl. Ich bin immer begeistert und also mit netten und freundlichen Arbeitskollegen. Ich mache also immer gerne arbeiten.
Is very useful for French society. We accepted them here, so we have to take care about.
We know that the immigration will not stop, and it's a good thing for the economy, for everything, for the mentality of people. We know that refugees are not bad people, and it's our future. There are people like us, and they deserve a life.